Contact going down into one between the leaders. The 83 of Brock Ritchie goes around.
Now Davenport, he works underneath Chad Ogle. The second, first, and third at Ultimate Series points out there. Oh, the seven of McIntosh goes around. Ellery Leak kicks it down to the inside. Steve Smith there. Contact between Smith and Leak allows Carter Miller back around. Oh, Ellery Leak and Steve Smith. I'm just going to say throttle, huh? That's going to be the easiest way to say it.
They'll fire out of four. We're underway. Whoa, there's big contact down into turn number one between Kyle Courtney and hard hit. Hard crash down in turn number one. The red is out. Courtney and Chris Chandler, they keep going. As they race down the back straightaway, Kyle Courtney is sideways and Dave DuPlessis hard into the wall. Goes Kyle Courtney down the back straightaway. And the caution will come out.
Page got to fit, go to the second position as they race through turns three now. Turn four and a couple of cars tangling. McPherson spins, Joey Standards involved.
Down on the inside. David Rogers back there in fourth. And we've got a spin. Everyone makes it past the start finish line once again. Oh, a little contact between Logan Walston and Greg Tinker. Logan Walston checked up down there in one, slid up in front of Tinker. Tinker nowhere to go, makes contact.
Yeah, and here comes the 53 of Ray Cook looking to the outside now, trying to find his way around the 40 of Ross Bales. And we got a car spun to the inside. And another car making contact. Caution flag is out. Bales is going to have it. Forrest Trent got to go to second. Yes, Austin Smith looking beneath David Payne. They're side by side for third. Off of turn four, David Payne goes around.
Oh, and around goes the 118 of Page.
He'll put lap number 24 up on the board. Caution flag waves.
one. Caution flag out at the exit of turn two. Cars scattering. Roberts can't make it stick. Dan prevails from the outside. Dan Lawson back up to second. Still on the back bumper of the C4, Casey Lawson. But Tinker again, fighting with the 88 into the left rear, and Dan goes around off the turn two. Abercrombie on the outside prevails. Now a battle for the lead. Here comes Billy Rushton. Clears Helms off turn four. Billy Rushton lead. Helms into the rear end of the 14, into the turn one wall. Everybody scatters behind him. Mark Patterson goes around.
Back off into one and two. They go down the back stretch. Wheel to wheel, hub to hub. We got one around in the middle. Turns one and two. Work on four. John Holcomb, what a crossover move. He goes down into one and two. Side by side contact. Around goes Holcomb. Caution out onto the Speedway. Hillman slides high. Harmon's down at the bottom. Tidwell trying to get up under. Oh, contact on the back stretch. Caution out. Whoa, boy. What a run down the back stretch. Everybody, three. One into three and four. And around we got one in turn four. Chris Justice in a 34 goes around. We got something brewing up in a turn three and four. Forgive Mayweather. Forgive McGregor. This is the fight of the night. Oh! And the sevens get caught together. Now starting to work on McKinnon Amps on turn number two. M.O. around goes Charlie Garrett. Hard hit on the back stretch. Coach it out onto the Speedway. So off into one and two they go. Ashton Winger, the B-12 bomber, the tough fight. Coach it in turn two. We got something going around. Ah, here we go. These boys getting it piped up and rolling. Jimmy Thomas jumping to the high side. Coming after last week's winner, Marty Lonsberg. Oh, we got one around at 3-4. Jumping up on high side lane. The two streets are going to meet as they come to the straightaway. Posting out. We got a spinner in turns four. So Dylan Lane Harmon in front of a dogfight behind it. And around goes down Parkland and turns two.
Back in the field, Clint Smith in the 44 looking to the inside.
Oh, contact the 31 of Millwood. Millwood spins around.
But a little bit of contact between the 44 and Smith.
Third tag was Jason Welsh and Clint Smith, Mason Hansen, Chuck Page.
Got one in the wall, the 376 of Pat. Whoa! Woo, that was close.
And around goes the 24 and the 34.